'Tis I, Pretorin, and welcome back to the Shovel Knight. We go to the Tower of Fate Ascent. We have Justice in spades. Oh, great. Oh. Nope. Wait. Am I not dead yet? Is there something hiding there? Well, I've got no chance, let's check. Oh, I made out some money. Okay, not. Well, there was worse things to do. Well, that was an easy first area. Let's not shout too hard. Well, so much for easy areas. Local powers activate. Chickens. All right. Going quite good. Oh, not this part. Actually, this is quite a cool mechanic. No, it's just that this is quite bullshit. How did I survive that? What did I care about? That's quite an annoying enemy to face at that point. Wow. Alright, let's equip the throwing anchor. And then kick some more ass. Please succeed at this part. Well, I appear to be very good at platforming, so well, there's that. Maybe. Nobody saw that! Nobody saw that failure. Well, actually, a lot of people still see it. fish. See what we can grab in the burning the black depths of the hell.
Wait, save that for now, the creature for the Double King! Oh, but you can't carry anymore. Come find me again, my jealous!
Ah yeah, these bastards, we have these guys. Yeah, anchor for the win! We have a music sheet. Now we're going down here. More checkpoints. Oh great, we have T-spot also. Oh god. What? It's a combination of my two worst enemies. Moving platforms. And moving screen. Yeah, I guess that happens. Nope, don't kill me. No! Oh great, I'm dead. Yes! And mail. No. No. So much fun. Greatness. No, and I can I reach it? Oh, I can. Oh, not you. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Come upward. Smell success. Smell meat. Smell food. I smell boss coming up. And here we. Ho ho ho! No, this is rich. Who let this peasant in here to spoil our stupendous supper? At least. Punish you. You're in cheap now, everybody rich!
My new plans have not flourished, you can't win this time!
A battle royale, eh? More for this! Humph, past the salt. Oh no! So here we are! A full battle against the Order of No Quarter itself! Prepare for deaths, multiple deaths. Well, that's one. Chicken. Yes, I need. Oh, thank God, this didn't let you heal. I remember this guy to be quite easy, but. Late explosion night. And I did joke about this area to be quite simple. I am impressed I can eat in the background. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. So! Against Fatty the Mole Knight. And I'm good. Stupid fires. Well, this is going to be amazing. See, where do you hide? Oh, he doesn't hide. And dead in 3-2-1. Yes, dead. And so it begins again. Pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa I can still push over. Oh, I just realized something. Well, I'm quite sucking at this guy. But well, if I remember, we get... Yeah, I expected nothing else. Skills! Glorious skills! Voila! Let's see, which guy do we have to beat now? No! Spectral Knight! I knew it! Now we are going to fight against Treasure Knight. I don't remember the patterns of this guy much. I don't know if it means he's just pushover or well, right. Let's see who's next. Plague Knight! Well, I think it's also a case of having this very good armor now. Okay, that was a bit dumb, a bit weakish. Alright, this guy. Let's stick him up. Where are you? There. That's actually pretty cool, boss rush mode. I really like how others are just eating in there. I mean, look at them, they're sitting there in the background, like, yeah, what's up here? Yeah, fires, destruction, everything. Living dead! It sounds like something we should care about. Oh, it's nothing. So, King Knight! Alright. Oh, deadly confetti of deadliness. Dun 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 dun. Alright, that was King Knight. Now only one bastard left. Propeller Knight. A boss which I totally liked. Totally got destroyed by last time. At least I have full health now. Oh, god. Let's become invincible for a few seconds. So we can feed him. Oh, I never knew he has a rose in his mouth. Oh no! They're all falling. Give us a hand, Shovel Knight! You would leave his hands here, would you? Well, we totally... nah. We're cool!
No amount of health is worth heartache situation. Good luck.
I have to hand that to you. You have superior digging technique, which should share notes.
My crystal, my luxury, my fifth and my chandeliers! Curse your Shovel Knight!
What up? You ready yet?
My defeat is of no concern. Enchantress can be stopped by a mere mortal.
I may not have your strength, hee hee, but you're far more clever, so watch out!
Oh, how invigorating, how uplifting! If all your quests are this much fun, I should go with you!
There are several indigents in my head rather categorized. Consider that irritation is warranted!
I meant what I said. You should still join us.
Ha! Quite amusing fellow. So well! This was it. The boss battle. The Enchantress awaits. See you next time in the final episode of Shovel Knight.